shine every little light. It's Minnah.
Hi friends, it's Minnah here, and today I'm going to be making Easter slime.
Ooh, wow.
I've got all my ingredients here in Easter eggs because it's Easter, guys, you know. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you my ingredients. I got shaving foam. Look, it's in a yellow Easter egg. And guys, I got some glue. Oh my, it's heavy. I'm not joking, it's actually heavy. And it's in an orange Easter egg. And I can see some of the glue. And I have is borax. Now, you need an adult to mix it up for you. My mom mixed it up for me. And we're gonna use it for this slime so it can be very sticky. And we have treats, which I'm gonna be using for the slime. And last of all, in the balloon, guys, we have food coloring. Guys, guess in the comment down below, what color do you think is in this balloon? I'm guessing that it's purple because purple is my favorite color. Okay guys, I showed you all my ingredients. Now let's get on. It's enough with the talking. I'm so excited, so let's get on. So the first thing I'm gonna be using is the glue. Guys, I've never made slime before, so comment down below if you make slime. I'm so excited. I hope it's... Guys, you have to look at it. Now guys, I'm gonna pour it into the bowl. Oh my, that is a lot of glue. I pour it all into the bowl. Oh, let's get all the glue out so it can be even sticky. Guys, come and take a look at this now, come. Made slime before and what color was it? Okay guys, I'm mixing it and it's so cool. The next thing that I'm going to be using is the borax. Now I'm only gonna use a group of it, so let's do it. But it has to be a big spoon. And that's enough. So guys, now we're gonna mix it again. It's getting slimy! Guys, this is so cool. It's actually turning into slime. Look. Oh! I'm gonna just mix it for a little bit more. You have to mix it for 2 minutes. Look guys, it's even getting Look, there's lots of lumps, so you must get all those lumps out. As I'm gonna feel this. Oh! It's actually getting slimy for real. Let's just get this there. Yeah, it's actually getting slimy. We're going to be using some more shaving foam because it's not soft enough and it's not thick enough. Oh! It's actually turning really good. So I'm gonna add some more glue and some more borax. So let me just add all this glue inside. Wait, let me use my superpowers. I'm adding more borax, guys. I need more slime than I thought. Oh yeah, that. It nearly went in my mouth, though. Well, it's okay. I didn't. It didn't actually really go into my mouth, which is good. Look at that. So first, you need to mix it lots of, and lots of times, so it can get even slimy. It's just like pizza. Whoa! This is really nice. This is so cool. Can you hear this? I can hear this. Now guys, this is definitely slime. Now we're gonna add food coloring. So let me just put this back into the bowl. And let's get the scissors and let's cut it. Guys, remember that my guess was purple. So let's do it. Guys, we're gonna add some of the treat. We're gonna add the treat. Oh, look! It's a sweet side. But it has sweets in it. And it's a treat. This is so cool! Now I'm going to hide the sweets.
Just gonna add some more foam all the way around. spread this all around.
I can't even see the sweets. Oh, let's find some. I can see some. Found you, found a lot. Look, guys, I can see some more. Okay, guys, see you in my next video. And comment down below if you want to see me do some more slime. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment,